Just into the newsroom, some breaking updates from Jefferson Parish. High schools on the East Bank will operate virtually tomorrow.
Yeah, JP East Bank schools affected, and so elementary, middle, and K through schools. If your child is in elementary school, they will still be closed. All this is due to the water issues on the East Bank. So if your child is in elementary or middle school, their school is closed again tomorrow. High school virtual classes, and it's because of the boil water advisory still in effect in Jefferson Parish.
We should also tell you at Arms.